After the purchase of 81% share from Ampere Vehicles, Greaves Cotton arranged a launch event of Zeel electric scooter at Hyderabad. The scooter is ARAI approved and comes with detachable battery to charge with ease. It is the first high-speed electric scooter from Ampere Vehicles, which can run with a top speed of 55 km per hour and a 60-volt 30-amp-hour lithium-ion battery gives a maximum range of 75 km on a single charge. The scooter has two ride modes, Eco and Power. Zeel works with a 1200 watt BLDC hub motor, tubeless tires and storage box at front and rear. Safety features includes remote keyless entry, anti-theft alarm and find my scooter location option. The scooter can be charged in 6 hours. The ex-showroom price of Ampere Zeel is 66,950 rupees. Greaves Cotton to launch another 3 models in the upcoming months, including an electric bike. The company will install charging stations at all the Ampere vehicle showrooms all over India. Greaves Cotton to purchase 100% shares in Ampere Vehicles and want to make electric vehicles in India under Greaves Cotton. The company also have plans to set up battery manufacturing plants in India.
Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.